Imagine 80% of my liver covered with cancer. My doctor said, it's a miracle. I have no more cancer at all.
She was deaf in 1 year.
Master Sha again did the blessings. And moments later, they spoke in German. She just said, Mama, I can hear now.
Hello, I am your host, Alexia Cito. Welcome to the Master Sha Show. On this show, we'll explore and discover how Tao calligraphy transformative art and Tao transformative technology can help transform your health, relationships, finances, spiritual journey, and every aspect of life to enhance your personal well-being to live happier and healthier lives. Dr. and Master Sha is a medical doctor in China and traditional Chinese medicine doctor in China and Canada. He is a Tao Grandmaster, world-renowned healer, and author of over 30 books, including 11 New York Times bestsellers. Dr. and Master Sha has combined the essence of Western medicine with ancient wisdom and practical techniques to create soul, mind, body medicine and Tao transformative technology. Many people have heard about the famous classic Tao Te Ching by the Chinese sage Lao Tzu. Master Sha's teachings and modalities are based on the universal principles of Tao. Master Sha has written this book called Tao, The Way of All Life. Let us learn more about what is Tao and what has it got to do with our life. Welcome, Master Sha. We are so excited to be launching this show today with you.
I'm very excited also. Thank you.
So we would love to know, especially for our new viewers, what is Tao?
Tao is ultimate source and creator. You know, we talk about Lao Tzu, the author of Tao Te Ching, he gave the concept. We live here between heaven and earth. Tao created heaven, Mother Earth. Mother Earth is only one planet. There are countless planets, stars, galaxies, and universes. Tao also is the way of all life. People may say, oh, Tao, I cannot touch. Tao is in every aspect of life. Eating, we have to eat food. There's a Tao principle for eating. We have to eat healthy food, regular eating. We have to sleep. We have to work. So therefore, in every aspect of life, there are principles that's also called Tao. Tao is way of all life.
One of the key foundations of Master Sha's teachings to transform all life is the 10 greatest qualities of Tao that Master Sha calls the 10 Da. Master Sha, can you explain what is the 10 Da, the 10 greatest qualities of Tao?
In ancient wisdom, Da means greatest, ten greatest. I call 10 greatest qualities. I receive this message from heaven, from the source. Number one, Da Ai, greatest love. In one sentence, greatest love melts all blockages. Number two, Da Quan Shu, greatest forgiveness. If two people fight each other, I forgive you, you forgive me, I bring the peace and harmony. So therefore, greatest forgiveness brings inner joy, inner peace. Number third is greatest compassion. So there are Guan Yin, Universal Mother, Compassion Buddha. So greatest compassion boosts energy, stamina, vitality, immunity. Number four, greatest light. So to see the studio light. not this light. The sun also not the sunlight. Source light, greatest light from the source, transform all life. You can see this light light up room, the sun light up dark night, but this greatest love light light up every blockage for your health, relationship, finances. Number five, greatest humility. Humility is prevent and healing ego. Ego is the biggest enemy for life. Number six, Da He Xie, greatest harmony. Three people join the heart together, the strength can cut the goal. So the greatest harmony is the key for success. Number seven, greatest flourishing. Millions of people think about financial conditions. Flourishing is great. Why do we need flourishing? More resources that we can serve more. Number eight, greatest gratitude. Gratitude is the key for progress. Gratitude for parents who grew us. Gratitude for the teachers from a kindergarten, elementary school, middle school, high school, go to society. We learn from everybody. We learn from the nature. We learn from the Tao. So therefore, gratitude is the key for progress. Number nine, greatest service. The purpose of life is to serve. Number 10, greatest enlightenment. A human being has a physical life and a soul journey. But the physical life, birth, old, sick, die. There's a path. Everybody has to go through this. Therefore, physical life is limited. Soul journey is eternal. Therefore, soul enlightenment is to uplift our soul, go back to heaven, go back to source. So therefore, greatest enlightenment is ultimate achievement for one's life. Welcome. This Tao tip is 10 greatest quality. I call 10 Da, 10 greatest Tao quality. First is Da Ai, greatest love. Relax now. Request one part of body needs a blessing. Four secret phrases. Greatest love. Unconditional love. Melts all blockages. Transform all life. I am singing for you. Relax. Listen. Greatest love, unconditional love, melts all blockages, transform all life. Listen more and more to receive more blessing and transformation. Love you, love you, love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Next, we will meet Carmen, a lawyer and mother of three from Romania, who will share her remarkable story of transformation. Before we bring Carmen on, let's take a look at this video.
When I received the diagnosis for breast cancer, I didn't panic. I wasn't feeling fear. I cried a lot and felt liberated. I decided to go to Istanbul for surgery and chemotherapy. The cancer treatment was successful and it went into remission. A year later, a blood test showed high markers for tumor. This time, the cancer had metastasized to my liver and it was already 80% covered with cancer. The doctor told me it was too advanced for liver transplant or surgery. They told me I didn't have much time left.
And the most difficult part was when the doctors told us there is no solution anymore and there is not so much time. This was the most difficult to accept. I was feeling very, very sad, very depressed. After the discussion with the doctors in Houston, we had the flight back to Europe. I told her very open and honestly that I would rather die in her place, because I was sure that for our children it would be better with a mother than with a father.
Before the healing blessings, my liver was 80% covered with cancer. My MRI showed that I only had one dot of cancer left on the membrane of my liver. One dot! It was truly a miracle. I continued to do Tao Calligraphy Tai Chi 2 hours a day at home together with my husband Dragos. 9 months later, after my trip to Hawaii where I met Master Sha, I went back for my MRI in December 2019. This time, the result showed that all my cancer was gone. I never imagined that my life would be saved by calligraphy art.
Welcome, Carmen. Your story is truly inspiring. You traveled the world seeing all kinds of different practitioners, healers of many different kinds. And, you know, eventually it led you to Master Sha and to the Tao calligraphy. What was it like for you that day when you sat in that doctor's office after 2 months of daily tracing Tao calligraphy, doing forgiveness practice, doing your meditation with your family, to sit in that doctor's office and be told that you have one dot of this 80% of the liver cancer and that you are actually a miraculous case? What was that like for you?
Hello everyone, I am Carmen. I'm coming from Bucharest, Romania, where I'm a lawyer and the mother of 3 kids. You know, after so many bad results, when I arrived in the doctor's office and he told me that it's happened a miracle, I was speechless. I just sit in the chair and cry. And I'm crying. And I look to my husband. He was in the same room with us. And he had tears in his eyes.
You were in the Netherlands when Master Sha first sent you the Tao Light blessings for your condition. Can you share with us what was it like when you first received the Tao Light blessings from Master Sha?
I remember Master Sha was in Toronto. I was in Netherlands. And Master Sha made a calligraphy, a Tao calligraphy for me. And from this, he sent me a transmission. It was like, transmission! And when Master Sha sent this transmission, all my body, it was complete with light. And I felt like a zoom inside me, and I started to cry, and I was on the stage with Francisco, and I didn't know what happened, because all the people in the room started to clapping their hands and singing for me happy birthday. Later I understand, and now I understand, because it was the time when I began a new life. And you, Master Sha, told me that you did 50% divine Tao, give me this transmission. And I need to do my part, my job. You recommend me go home and started to practice. And I came back home and I involved all my family, my husband, my kids, to help me to practice. And I trace calligraphy and I chant with calligraphy and I meditate with calligraphy about 2 hours per day, every day. And I remember after 2 months of practice, I go to the hospital for a checkup, and the doctor, it was shocked, but in a good way, because he discovered all my cancer in my liver, 80%, imagine, all my metastasis, it was gone. Only one dot on membrane, he remained on the membrane of the liver. And he was very, very happy. He didn't understand what happened, but he said, it's a miracle. I came back home, I started to trace again and to practice again. And 9 months later, I was for another checkup, and the doctor told me that everything in my body is clear, it's clean, and no cancer at all. You know, in the beginning, I didn't understand what means blessing, what means calligraphy, what means trace calligraphy, what means Tao light. But when I started to see the results, when I started to feel the light inside me and energy in my hands, I realized that this is the way which can keep me healthy and happy and to stay together with my family. And for this, Master Sha, I don't have words to thank you, because in the worst moment in my life, you took me in your hands and with your huge love, helped me, saved me, give me my life back. And you led me to be mother for my kids and wife for my husband. And for this, I promise to share my story and to help people, to bring hope to the people which are in the same condition with me.
Carmen, I'm so happy. I want everybody watch the show to understand I do not do diagnosis. I have no promise. I do not replace any medical health professionals. What I'm doing is art. Calligraphy is the art, Tao is the source. I'm just connect with the source. Source is invisible. We cannot see the light, the love, frequency, vibration, most positive information, energy, matter in the calligraphy. Then you did 2 hours a day, your husband, your children, now in the community, people love the calligraphy.
I would like to invite people to try and to taste the effect, the result of touching or tracing or meditate with Tao calligraphy. Even if you are healthy, these fields which are coming from calligraphy can rejuvenate, make you stronger and more happy. But for this, the people need to open the mind, the heart and soul, and to understand how benefit they can receive. Look at me as an example, and look of many, many people who receive blessings and now are healthy. It's so easy, it's so peaceful. When you trace, you trust, and you start to feel, you fall in love with this calligraphy. And this art becomes the part of your life, your soul, your family, and your universe.
In my teaching, Tao calligraphy creates the field. There are invisible love light within. When you're tracing, when you connect, this invisible light coming to take a light shower. You know, shower is only for the skin, but it's a shower for your liver. Such a dramatic result. I thank you for your sharing. I want to tell everybody, give a try, like Carmen said. This is a new technology I call Tao technology. I have the power to transform myself. You have power to transform yourself. Together, we have the power to transform Mother Earth and humanity. Tao calligraphy is just a tool from the source. Thank you again.
Thank you so much, Master Sha, for everything in my life.
Thank you so much, Carmen, for being with us today. It's absolutely inspiring to hear your story, and we send so much love to you and your whole family. You can watch the full documentary about Carmen's journey of transformation on Master Sha TV. Go to drsha.tv to check it out and share it with everyone. With Tao transformative technology, we don't offer diagnosis or guarantee any results. We do have 19 clinical research studies with over 600 subjects that have shown promising results with Tao transformative technology. Tao transformative technology can be used to support and supplement any existing healthcare modalities. We encourage you to follow the guidance of medical professionals.
Master Sha's spiritual healing defies everything you thought you knew about healing your body.
A lawyer has breast cancer come to liver, 80% of liver covered by cancer.
Before the healing blessings, my liver was 80% covered with cancer. I continued to do Tao calligraphy Tai Chi 2 hours a day at home together with my husband. My MRI showed that I only had one dot of cancer left on the membrane of my liver. One dot. It was truly a miracle. 9 months later, after my trip to Hawaii, where I met Master Sha, I went back for my MRI in December 2019. This time, the result showed that all my cancer was gone. I never imagined that my life would be saved by calligraphy art.
How can it be possible?
Medicine is focused on the physical body. Matter that we can both see and touch. The soul is neither of these. However, the soul is powerful. What if science could prove the existence of the soul?
Dr. Ruling, quantum physicist. Suddenly, she said, Master Sha, I can explain soul in scientific way. I was very interested. She said that in quantum physics, there's a wave function. Wave function exactly explain the soul. So this is smallest matter, they carry the field, they vibrate. In quantum physics teaches everything is a vibrational field. So therefore when you change vibration, it will push out, wash inside the negative information, energy, matter. This invisible power, light wash the whole body. So therefore, the key is information from the source.
According to the law of Shen Qi Jing, everything and everyone is made up of soul, heart, mind, energy, and matter. Shen encompasses the soul, heart, and mind. Qi is energy, and Jing is matter. The soul is the warehouse where positive and negative information is stored. Our heart is the receiver which transmits the information to the mind. Our mind is the processor or interpreter, which in turn directs the flow of energy. This energy dictates the actions of matter. When connecting this law to what we now understand of vibrations through the body, we begin to see an information processing system that connects our body to our soul.
We release the energy, meditation, you visualize on the knee, energy will go there. When energy go there, blood will follow. So matter will follow. So therefore, this is like an information system we share with humanity in Tao science. In spiritual realm, soul is the spirit. But in quantum physics and Tao science, a soul is information. They are the same. Soul is information. Information is soul. So therefore, positive information causes great result for health, relationship, finances. When you hear negativity, you're affected. You transform your thinking. Then you jump in something, you make wrong decision, you speak wrong, you act wrong, so make mistakes. So therefore, everything starts from the negative thought. Please realize the information is positive or negative. We understand love. We understand angry. So that's a different information. One is a positive, one is negative. Positive information bless life. We feel good. Negative information causes trouble. Therefore, we have to remove this, keep this more and more. Then your life is different.
Francisco Quintero is the leading teacher of the Tao Academy, who has developed training programs around the world based on the teachings of Dr. and Master Zhigong Sha. He has assisted in training over 6,000 Tao practitioners and teachers and has been featured on German television, BBC Radio, and in numerous European publications. author of Divine Joy, How to Experience Joy in Daily Life, Francisco teaches how to overcome life's challenges through simple yet powerful practices. A diagnosis of high blood pressure changed his life and led him to explore alternative medicine. He has traveled with Master Sha across 5 continents and continues to help people all over the world to live with joy. Welcome, Francisco.
Hello, Alexia. I'm so happy to be here on the show.
Can you share with us how your journey began with Master Sha?
Yes. My journey began over 20 years ago. It was 2001. I was teaching mathematics to about 13, 14-year-olds in California at that time. And I was suffering from high blood pressure. My blood pressure was 190 over 90 consistently, and I had to get a medical checkup. I go into the doctors and they tell me, you're gonna have to go on medication. And that just shook me to the core to hear that. I was in my late 20s and I was like, what? In that moment, I freaked out a little bit because my mom was also suffering from high blood pressure. And I saw her own suffering. The doctors couldn't control her blood pressure. They kept increasing the medication. They kept changing the medication, and there was a lot of side effects. So I saw her own suffering. So in my heart, I was like, I have to find a way to heal myself. I don't know how, but it was that internally I needed to change my life. So I began to read all kinds of books on spirituality, alternative healing. I tried different modalities of life transformation. And one day, I'm originally from Watsonville, California. It's a farming town along the Monterey Bay in California. I took a bike ride to one of my favorite bike rides along the coast to Aptos, California. And I stopped at a coffee shop. And then I looked up. And I saw a flyer. It said Qigong for Healing, Patricia Smith, and it had all the benefits. In that moment, for some strange reason, in my head, I thought, this is for me. I was just drawn to it. So I started to go to her classes very close near my home, and the Qigong was great. I was able to relax because I was very stressed out, but didn't heal my high blood pressure. But then she started to come to class and she started to say, oh, wow, I met this Chinese master and he's teaching us how you can change your life. And she started to teach, she changed from Qigong to these teachings from Master Sha on something called the Four Empowerments, using the body to move energy in the body, using the power of the soul to transform your life. So this was very new to me. I'd never heard about the soul. I didn't even know there was energy flowing through me. But I was open, so I started to do these practices. In one of Master Sha's first books, it was called Power Healing, and also Soul, Mind, Body, Medicine. Those are some of his early books. So I started to do the practices. And I'll be honest, in the beginning, I did not notice much. But I was open. I was willing to give it a try. I was suffering. And what I noticed in the beginning is 2 months went by, I didn't notice much. The third month, though, what I first noticed myself is I had more energy. So I would come home normally from work. I was so exhausted, I would actually have to take a nap before I would continue my day. And all of a sudden I had more energy. It's like, wow, like this, whatever, I don't know what's happening, but I have more energy. About 6 months later, that's when I noticed like, oh, my blood pressure is dropping. And I was doing practices every single day. 1 year later, is when my blood pressure had normalized. This was actually before even meeting Master Sha. It was just using his books. So for me, that's what I learned, is daily consistent practice was extremely important. Then I got to meet Master Sha. I was so blessed because he was coming to my hometown, very close by in those days. He was going to Soquel, California. There was a beautiful place called the Land of Medicine Buddha. It's like a retreat center. And he was having classes there. So one day he was at a bookstore and he walks in the room. And the minute he came in, there was so much joy. His heart was so full. And all of us, the whole room was like doing, sending love to their heart, to their knees, to their different parts of the body. Instantly, I felt like, wow, if these techniques worked for me, my question was, do they work for others? I wanted to know more. So right away, I joined his classes. I started to learn about the soul, that the soul can transform your life. I started to do other types of practices that he teaches, like opening the spiritual channels. So that was my beginning journey with Master Sha that brought me to him. And I've got to share these teachings with the world.
Thank you so much for sharing this story. It's absolutely extraordinary to hear about your journey from the high blood pressure to discovering Master Sha's Tao healing technologies and integrating them into your daily life and then having this transformation. What was the turning point for you where you discovered that you wanted to be a practitioner, that you wanted to share this with others?
So after these techniques worked for me, I was curious if they work for others. And as I started to learn from Master Sha, there was one day he asked, who would like to be a Tao practitioner? Who, and my hand just went up. I have no idea, it just went up. And it was very special because with this, he empowered me to serve others, empowered me to offer blessings to others to help them to transform their lives. Mm-hmm. It's a spiritual transmission. He calls that at this time, Tao hands. It's a spiritual transmission where we can be empowered to serve humanity. So I joined right away. And what was very special is that I was now helping other people. I was using Master Sha's techniques to help other people to get better. I was empowering them to transform their lives. And I started to see so many heart-touching results. The biggest moments, though, came in 2007. So after a few years of training, Master Sha asked me, Francisco, would you like to travel with me to Germany? I said, yes, Master Sha, of course. It's like, wow, this world-renowned healer, Tao Grandmaster, I have the honor to travel with him. So that began a journey of being a student to being more like an apprentice, being right next to Master Sha. And we took our first trip to Germany that he brought me with. And I saw so many heart-touching results. I'm gonna cry. There was one moment we were at an event and Master Sha was teaching. He offered these blessings to someone with back pain. He came in the workshop, lots of back pain, could barely walk, did these spiritual blessings, pain-free. My eyes were like, wow, what is happening? Like, I was starting to see these profound results. And then there was another one in Hamburg, Germany. We were at the very end of the workshop, Master Sha stayed. It was like very long workshop, very late into the night, and he stayed to see some people. And a mom came in with a little girl, maybe about this high, and she was deaf in one ear. Master Sha again did the blessings. And moments later, they spoke in German, she just said, Mama, I can hear now. For me, that is priceless. For me, I saw for the first time like these results that were so heart-touching. After all these years I've studied with Master Sha, the number one teaching that I will say is pearl of wisdom that resonates deep in my heart is that the purpose of life is to serve, to make others happier and healthier. So he dedicates his life to service. And he's empowered me over 20 years to dedicate my life to service. So he's brought life purpose. Many people are looking for their life purpose. This is it. Like, I found my life purpose. So every time I use the Tao technologies, almost every single day of my life, I see a heart-touching story. I see someone's life being transformed. There is no price to that. So that empowerment, Master Sha's number one empowerment is the purpose of life is to serve. I am a universal servant. You are a universal servant. Everyone and everything is a universal servant. So everything he does is about service, and that's what I have embodied in my life.
Yeah, you are an absolute embodiment of that. What are some ways that you connect to the source, that you connect to Master Sha's Tao technologies in your daily life?
I pretty much do daily practices every day still, but I still use his foundation techniques that you can find on the Tao technologies. But the most important one is Tao calligraphy, because Tao calligraphy, these calligraphies that Master Sha creates, carry such a unique field of love, of light. So I, 20 years ago, I didn't have the calligraphy, but now ever since Master Sha created the calligraphy, the practices are just so deeper. The transformation is so much faster than when I began over 20 years ago. So for me, one of the most powerful techniques is using the power of the Tao calligraphy.
Wow. And it is absolutely extraordinary, and we are going to have the opportunity to experience it in this session. You mentioned about the spiritual channels. Could you share with us a little bit about what you mean by spiritual channels?
Yeah, so as I began to with my journey with Master Sha, he teaches a lot of wisdom on different aspects of life, health, relationships, finances, and the spiritual journey and the spiritual channels. Well, I fell in love with the spiritual channels. Because Master Sha was, I was learning all these like practices on how we can receive guidance from the Tao source, from our spiritual fathers and mothers to guide our life. You know, whenever we get stuck in life and we like, should I do this? Should I do that? That's the perfect time to use your spiritual channels. And I learned that everybody can open their spiritual channels. And I have the great honor to teach a lot of the courses and classes on empowering people to develop their spiritual channels, because it's such an important part of our life.
Well, thank you so much, Francisco, for being with us here today and sharing about your journey, how you met Master Sha over 20 years ago, discovered the Tao technologies, have integrated them into your life, and are now sharing them with thousands of people all around the world to truly transform their lives and transform the world. We are so grateful to you for joining us today, and we look forward to having you back again soon. Master Sha, for people who may be new to Tao calligraphy and seeing this for the first time, what would you like to tell them about this new transformative technology that's based on ancient art from China?
Thank you. So calligraphy is the art. Tao is the source. Chinese calligraphy, thousand years. The different style of calligraphy. This style is Yi Bi Zi. I learned this from a professor, Li Qiu Yun, Toronto University professor, United Nations honor her as a Chinese language expert. She went to Chinese Tsinghua Beida, two top universities every year before 100 years. She lived more than 100 years. So, and I was a blessed one. There's a documentary people can watch more about how she accepted me as a disciple, as her lineage holder. So this is when it's ready, see here. Normally, 1, 2, 3. It's a separate. It's a when it's ready, see here. It's all, you never leave the brush to the paper. The one is writing called yibizi, but the more unique is, and since a childhood, I connect with the divine, connect with the source, connect with Buddha, saints. Therefore, heaven guided me. Why through the calligraphy, they transmit the light stored here. This Tao calligraphy, Da I, Da means greatest, I means love. Greatest love means unconditional love, selfless love. You just love from your heart. And this is source love. Connect with the source love. There's a light within. Just relax, okay, tracing, connecting. Because this is invisible. You have heard and seen the story of Carmen and Francisco. There are 1,000 heart-touching results. Usually, I guide people to do 15 minutes per time, few times a day, like a Carmen 2 hour stay for that serious conditions. Sometimes people do half hour, twice a time, 15 minutes per time, but sometimes do a little more. It depends on your conditions. I just show you how to do. Put your finger like this, everybody, and connect, relax. Dear Tao calligraphy, this is the invisible field. There's an invisible light can come to you. I said, take light shower. But you need a spiritual eye to see this. Many people cannot see. Does not matter. Like a Carmen, like many other people. Just do it. How? Follow me. Relax. Ask, okay, give me a transformation. Choose one part of the body. Then the invisible light. Read it to you. In quantum physics, quantum entanglement, I'm in A place, you are in a B place. When I connect with calligraphy, I direct connect, you connect also. This is quantum physics. Explain a remote service, frequency vibration. How we do 2 times more. The second way is trace and chant, like a silent chant. I chant out, you can do silent. You can chant out also. Da means greatest, I means love. In my teaching, greatest love melts all blockages. Da I. Chant with me together. Da I, Da I. Die, 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 die. Greatest love, greatest love, greatest. Greatest love, greatest love, greatest love, greatest love, greatest love, greatest. Is love. Next one, I will do a Dao song. Dao song is not Chinese, not English. It's I connect with the source. natural flow. Everybody choose one part of the body. Just very short, 1 minute. Hey, you, ya, ya, you, ya, yo. You, ya, ya, you, ya, yo. You, ya, you, hey, you, hey. You, ya, you, ya, you, ya, you, ya, hey. Yi, ya, ya, yo, yi. You ya hey, you ya hey ya, you ya, you ya hey, hey ya ho. Just a little bit show you how to do more and more medical professionals come to learn these techniques. I call Tao techniques. Make sure I practice more. The more you practice, more you could feel greater result.
Thank you so much, Master Sha, for this extraordinary session. It's been such an honor to have you here with us today.
Thank you.
And thank you everyone for being with us. Please stay tuned to our full season. We'll bring you more stories of transformation from around the world on the Master Sha Show. See you in the transformative field again next time. Until then, be well and take care. Thank you.